All right, I want to turn to some developing news. Literally right now, Liberal MP Ramesh Sangha has been ousted from the Liberal caucus, well, formerly Liberal MP, for, quote, dangerous accusations against his colleagues. Let me get details on this. We've got CTV National News correspondent Glen McGregor here. Glen, another MP down. What are the details of this one?
This one was a bit of a surprise. Nobody was expecting this. It wasn't something on the radar, but, you know, obviously not the kind of headache the government wanted as the House of Commons comes back, so they dealt with it pretty quickly. The backstory on this, Mr. Sangha is a Liberal MP, a former lawyer from Brampton Centre, so that's one of those ridings that rings around Toronto that was so key to Liberal past electoral successes. He's a two-term MP. He's currently serving in a second term. And at the beginning of the last election campaign in 2019, there was a story in the National Post about him musing about Khalistani extremists. So these would be Sikh extremists who were seeking a independent Sikh homeland in the Punjab region. Of course, we know people who have had those views have been associated with terrorism in the past, including the Air India bombing, which killed 329 people. So it's a pretty scathing allegation. But he was suggesting that there were sympathizers to that viewpoint within the Liberal caucus. Those comments didn't play very well, and he walked them back. Now, fast forward to last week, he is on a television station, a Punjabi language web-based TV station, and he's been talking about the sudden resignation of Innovation Minister Navdeep Bains. A lot of questions about why Bains suddenly decided to step down from cabinet and decide he wasn't going to continue in federal politics. And Mr. Sangha, in the course of this interview, brought up some of these points again. And today, the whip's office lowered the boom, said that that is a dangerous and baseless allegations that Mr. Sangha had made, not only presumably about Mr. Bains, but other people as well. And without hesitation, boom, he was out. We have not heard from Mr. Sangha since.
Yeah, and they called it dangerous, conspiratorial. And yeah, we have not heard from the now former Liberal MP, Mr. Sangha. Glen, thanks for giving the update. Man, first day of Parliament, things are going quick. I appreciate how busy you are. Thanks, Glen.